Well, here we are. 427 finally showed its colors. They got a Virgin SD40-2, a rebuilt, and an AC4400. And at the rear of this train, there's supposed to be a DODX load. Department of Defense car was not on this train.